Oh, so windy and cold, and it's not a good time to shoot picture. But anyway, here I am in Gangnam, one of the busiest places in Seoul. And if you really want to enjoy the real Seoul, then it's a very good place to visit. Anyway, yeah, I have a plan to go around with this camera and my GoPro on my chest and this lens, 85mm focal length. If you are the ones who like photography, Seoul, cityscape, K-pop or whatever, then you might enjoy my video. So long story short, it's time to shoot something shit.
가게가 굉장히 조명이 감성이 넘쳐서 한번 촬영을 해보도록 하겠습니다. 오뎅 하나 주세요.
네.
beautiful. Look at that cloud. 오시면은 이렇게 간판들이 빽빽한 감성이 있습니다. 절대 외국에선 볼 수 없는 한국만의 감성인 것 같아요. 그래서 저는 너무 많이 봐서 질리는데 아마 외국인 분들은 생소해서 신기할 수도 있을 것 같습니다. 아마도? 차가 없으면 좋을 것 같은데. 안 그랬다. 오, 예쁘다. 역광. I don't know 역광 in English, but it's really good to shoot in this place. Wow, I really like this 역광. Oh my gosh, it's so clear. Oh my gosh, it's so clear. Really good to shoot. Oh my gosh. Oh man.
Hell yeah.
Oh my gosh. Okay. The sunset, I really like this sunset vibe. This moody sunset vibe with the cityscape. I really like this vibe.이 정도 찍었으면은 한 1시간 넘게 돌아다닌 것 같아요. 그래서 슬슬 날도 추워지고, 이 정도 찍었으면 너무 만족이거든요. I'm very satisfied with the results. I just wandered around for more than 1 hour and I really like the lizards, although I do not see the full lizards on my laptop, but I guess I have taken as many good pictures as possible, I think. So yeah, it's time to wrap up and go home. Maybe? Yeah.